this is a look. Hey guys, today I'm doing a makeup look and I'm just spare the moment, really. So, as you can see, I've already done my eyebrows and I am putting the white palette over my eye. I mean, the white is actually Halloween makeup. And I'm just putting it all over. Alright, so now we're going to start on the eyeshadow. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take the blending brush, MAC, the 224 brush, sorry, and the shadow I'm going to use is going to be Bare Minerals, and we're going to start with this color right here, and it is called Rhythm. And we're just going to put it high above. Near the eyebrow. Very light. Going to be using a blush. It's this color is raspberry framboyish, framboise, something like that. But I love this on my cheeks. I love this. So I'm going to use this, and we're going to put that right underneath the color Rhythm that we just did, but below. So pretty. You guys, now we're gonna go in with a darker color. We're gonna go in like the crease, go in the crease line, and I'm going to use Bare Minerals again, and we're gonna use this awesome color right here called Exhale. And actually the brush I'm using is the Urban Decay brush. Crease again. I'm gonna use again Bare Minerals, a black right there, and that one is called Black and Tie. To go in, as you can see, I had the white right here. We want to keep that there, we want to keep that space white. I've kind of covered it, so I'm gonna go in with the bare minerals. And then we're gonna go in with this MAC pigment, and the color is Electric Coral. Gonna fill in the rest of the eye with, again, the black and tie black. The MAC 22 brush, MAC 224 brush. Again with the black tie. I'm just gonna put it right underneath that black.